too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like it. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no, probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. Let's go. You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough. Damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait, 2-on-2, that's like for they be sharing me. Okay, they working like the red dude. Rent, got him doing, that's what I'm into. Yeah, if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental. No, no, I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz cool. Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't like your energy. I don't like it. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go.
Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to be a star. Yeah, pull up with a baddie in a fancy car. How to party like a rock star and play guitar like a superstar. Yeah, and I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah, yeah. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to raise the bar. How to go large, how to take it too far. Let me show you how to show up and show out. Touch the crowd. Trust me, you ain't never seen nothing like this. You ain't never been to a show like this. I'ma give you something to remember forever. Yeah, and I'm so tired of them playing with me. Yeah, pushing my buttons, this ain't no game to me. Yeah, ain't got time to be explaining me. Yeah, I'ma just take over the game, baby. Yeah, yeah. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to shine bright. Let me show you how to be a star. Let me show you how to go far, far. Let me show you how to shine.
We are just a couple miles east of the LAX airport, just off the 405 and the 105 at the beautiful SoFi Stadium in Inglewood.
Today, it's week three, and we've got a good one in store between the Jacksonville Jaguars and the Los Angeles Chargers. Two weeks have come and gone. It's off to week three, and we're underway on EA Sports.
Now Jamal Agnew from his end zone. Travis Etienne.
And not a whole lot to speak of there as they'll bring him down shy of the 20. He'll wind up getting a yard on the game's first play at second down.
Well, this defense for the Chargers very strong last week as they helped their squad improve to 2-0 on the young season.
I have to admit, I was extremely impressed by what I saw on tape because they stayed in the face of the quarterback the entire game, ended up getting 4 sacks total. It made it difficult for him to step up and find receivers downfield. Also made it hard for him to escape the pocket and run.
Only gets 3 yards there on the heels of the 1 yard pickup. Sets up 3rd and 6. They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. On 3rd down, Lawrence. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. Lawrence to Jones for the Jacksonville 1st down. So he turned to a trusted, familiar face in that 3rd down situation. It paid off.
Yeah, you go to your veteran receiver in that spot, so you can't underestimate him when he's on the field. Defensively, make sure you know where he is because he understands how to get open in key situations.
From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. ETN up the middle. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8-yard gain, 2nd and 2. If you start assessing what went wrong last week, Charles, in their loss, had nothing to do with the ground game. They ran it well.
And you also have to say to yourself as a team, don't go away from what worked. That's not the reason the game was lost. Running the football over time, when you do it consistently, usually translates into wins.
And they're hoping to do it consistently here. On 2nd and 2, Lawrence. This one complete to Christian Kirk. On the move past the 40. Still going inside the 20. Touchdown, Jaguars. Well, we know that he can beat you in a number of ways. He can catch it short, he can take it long, or he can do what we just saw right there, catch it and then run with the football.
Yeah, and this just looked like a simple, ordinary play to start, but boy, did things change. Once he got free, it was off to the races, and once he hit high gear, there's absolutely no one who was going to stop him.
And you can see the distance traveled there after the catch on the next-gen stats. After the touchdown, Cook now to kick this one away. A fairly short kick from the 14. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. Herbert and the Chargers now with a 1st and 10 at their own 28-yard line. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. He'll get this out wide to Eckler. He'll be stopped at the 35, but not before he picks up.